What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards, doing 2016 Panini Contenders Football, full case number 2. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. I am going to open this sucker up, get all of the packs out of the boxes, take all the cards out of the packs, and then we'll zip through them. There will be a recap video separate from this video. So if you don't want to watch the whole thing, you can watch the recap video. Last video took, I believe, an hour and 15 minutes. See if we can top that this time. I don't know. Could be tricky. What do you guys think about the variations? I thought it was kind of weird they didn't do like the Easter egg hunt thing with it this year. It's just straight up, there it is. It's a variation. You like that they're obvious? It's nice as a breaker when you're going through it. I think it's cool to do the little hunt thing there as a collector. There won't be any question mark autos on eBay. Variation? Question mark? No, it's not a variation. Come on. You're not gonna. That one's still gonna be there for sure. I think we're getting away from that one. I love Contenders Football. I know there's no patches or anything in it, but it's just straight up simple. 100 card base set. And just autos of everybody that you could want as a rookie. We're gonna need some more people in here towards the end of this break if we want to keep going tonight. I'll probably, by the time this is over, that'll be my normal time though. Usually I don't come live until 9 o'clock Eastern. Hell, EP, you still at work? Dino, where are you? Big Easy Sports Cards. Whitby, Fowler, where are you guys located at? Been getting into any Elite Extra Edition? Blue Mountain? I'm with you, Frankie V. I'm with you. But it's the only thing that haven't really changed. You know? I mean, killed limited, the killed absolute. NT got completely changed. All from playoff. What else did playoff have that's still around? I don't know. It's for their digital game. Oh yeah, that's exactly what they are. It's probably, you know what? It's probably cheaper for them to do. I don't understand it, but those dummy cards that they use apparently are pretty expensive. I bet it's easier to just run the presses and make these. Doesn't make sense, but if you already got the plates and you're already running it. I don't know, what do you think? I see your comparison, Chris. Yeah, they are pretty valueless, even in huge lots. It's just like, I mean, you could probably buy a complete set right now for $15, and that's on release day. Remember one year I was putting together sets of this stuff, and after like day three, What? It's getting like $9 after shipping. No one would care. I'm like the only product that people don't say anything about getting base. They literally are. Now, the one thing at the time that was cool was the Richard Sherman, because that was technically his rookie card. But anything else, yeah, I'm with you. Yeah, the kids love it, man. The preteen kids love it, I should say. Yeah, I agree. I'm with you on that. Variations of the base would cost them money. I have plenty after NT baseball. Top Series 2? Series 1? Update? It's about the only thing I can think of. Yeah, if you're a Browns fan, hell yeah, why not? And they only have to do one or two of them. Isn't Tops? Well, they don't make Tops anymore, so never mind. Panini football? Isn't that basically what we're talking about? Or is that checklist not like that? So I know Tops Jumbo was. You got like everything out of that. Why don't you want to see that? Oh, Dan likes that. Okay. I thought it said Dick Vitale. I'm like, that doesn't even make any sense. be great if they could figure out some kind of incentive to keep players on the same team for longer. I don't know how you would do that, but I mean, yeah, like some sort of bonus from the league or something. I mean, I don't know. I'm sure somebody smart would be able to figure it out. I'm sure it would be, I mean, I think you'd get even more fan loyalty. I don't know. Maybe make players change their jersey numbers every once in a while so that jersey sales can increase or something. Yeah. And LeBron. Yeah. It could be said that he did that to a favor out for the Cavs fans so they didn't have to rebuy jerseys. That's a fun thought. God, I was a teenager. I was probably in junior high. It probably wasn't even authentic. I don't go to a ton of games, though. The only jerseys I see around here are, there's no room over there, soccer jerseys, but that kind of makes sense for, that's not true. Every once in a while you see some Miami Heat jerseys. You go to a sports bar on a Sunday, you can see some Dolphins gear. Stacks. Hey, there we go. Jeff Driscoll. Thought the 49ers only had one auto. Oh, he's a Bengal. Excuse me. Yeah, a bunch of mid-thigh jerseys. If you ran in the wind, you'd look like a giant kite. Yeah, unless you're like the Diamondbacks. Let's roll. Right? Oops. There we go. Paul Turner, Eagles. Kenya and Drake. All duels go to the team on the left unless it's numbered to 99 or less. Dual autos get random. CJ Procise. Jakeem Grant, Dolphins. Fred Dreyer. Richard Sherman to 249. Jalen Ramsey, Eli Apple. That'll go to the Jags. 199, Christian Hackenberg. Chris Moore, Ravens. Jordan Payton to 99 for the Browns. Barry Sanders. Tua Cravens. Nice one. Redskins. Drew Brees. Saints. I don't know. Do they look any different? You talking about these things? You know who it was? Like these? I have no idea. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Warren Moon. Glenn Gronkowski for the Patriots. Nick Vinette, Austin Hooper going to the Seahawks. The 249, Blaine Gabbert. Big card right there, Blaine Gabbert. Brett Favre. Jordy Nelson to 99. I don't know. Are people selling them like on eBay? Kayvon Seymour. I didn't even notice what they were. Just thought it was another filler ad. Well, I guess it kind of is. Sean Davis to 199. Steelers. Hunter Henry to 99 for the Chargers. Nice. Vernon Hargraves. Bucks. Variation. Bijan Robinson, Jerron Reed. Michael Thomas. I mean, like these things. Jeff Driscoll going to the Bengals. To 99, Marvin Jones Jr. Jerry Rice. Corey Coleman variation. Man, the Browns kill it. Jared Goff, Carson Wentz, going to the Rams. Darren Lee. Andy Janovich, Broncos. DJ Watt. To 99, Roger Staubach. Alex Collins, rookie roundup. Seattle. Ezekiel Elliott. Cameron Breit. Bucks. Devin Fuller. Falcons. What happened to Austin Seferian Jenkins? He got let go, right? Laquan Treadwell? Will Fuller going to the Vikings? For boozing too much? And who signed him? Peyton Manning. Glenn Gronkowski. He is all over the place. Tyler Higbee, Rams. Connor Cook, Dak Prescott. Odell Beckham Jr. to 249. Playoff ticket. Hunter Henry, rookie ticket RPS variation for the Chargers. Kiki 80. LT. Ho! 17 out of 25. Lawrence Taylor. Sick. Giants. Kiki 80. LT. Darren Lee. Kayvon Seymour, Bills. Nick Vinette, Austin Hooper, Seahawks. Dak. Hooper. Dude, I bet kids just terrorize those codes. Watching videos. Like the guys that steal the codes for the Panini points. Wendell Smallwood, Eagles. Kenneth Farrow, Chargers. Jordan Howard, Paul Perkins. Breeze. Braxton Miller, boom, to 49 playoff ticket. That is sexy.
Who got the Texans?
Kiki 80. He is on a roll. He's going to be good. Alex Collins. Darren Lee. Ken O'Neal, I guess. Try to save those from getting stolen. Cody Whitehair. Bears. Nice. There it is. He said he wanted it, and it's a cracked ice. Hugh Jackson. Browns. Sick. He called that sucker. Favre, Malcolm Mitchell, Panthers insert, Miles Killebrew, Lions. Archie Manning. Kenneth Dixon to 199. Rod Woodson, Darren Lee, Trayvon Boykin, Seahawks, Andrew Billings, Bengals. Alex Collins, Jonathan Williams, Dak, Daniel Braverman, Julio Jones, yellow plate. For the Falcons, Leo Inc. Woo! Devin Fuller, Falcons. Eli Manning to 249. Jordan Jenkins, Jets to 99. Will Fuller, Texans on a roll. Variation on card. Kiki 80. Jordan Howard, Paul Perkins. Mariota. Malcolm Mitchell. Rodgers, Randall Cobb. You guys alive? Jay Rich in the house. Check this out, Jay Rich. Coleman, Browns are killing. Peyton. Had really two Corey Coleman's last break. Well, you got Ogba. Sua Cravens. Nice. You got Ogba and Hugh Jackson and Corey Coleman. And then all the other guys. Connor Cook. Cracked ice to 24.
Raiders.
Kiki 80. Vernon Hargreaves, Bucks. Devontae Booker. Tyler Higbee. Odell to 249. A couple of those this break. Rod Woodson. What's up, coach? How's the record looking? Girls playing good? 69 out of 99. Julian Edelman. Another Hugh Jackson. Wow. Browns are on a tear. Joey Bosa, DeForest Buckner. I'll go to the Chargers. Nine-2. That's awesome. Did you get pictures and everything? So your game was right before theirs, huh? Nice. Did his head fit? Jalen Ramsey. Romo and Dez. Blake Martinez. Packers. Ken O'Neill, Carl Joseph going to the Falcons. Kenzie Alexander. Malcolm Mitchell, Patriots. How did you guys end up getting being able to do that? Larry Fitzgerald, the 249. Nick Vanette, Seahawks. Jalen Ramsey, Eli Apple, that'll go to the Jaguars. DeAndre Washington, rookie roundup. Raiders, Kiki 80. Mike Thomas to 99, 98 out of 99, the Rams. Dan Marino. Eli Apple. Brandon Dottie. Dolphins. Paxton Lynch to 199. Broncos. Matthew Stafford. It's a good thing they had a good coach to keep them together. Russell Wilson. Keenan, variation. The Rob. Rob Act 3. Malcolm Mitchell. Miles Killebrew to 99. It's a good looking card. Championship ticket. Lions. Mackenzie Alexander, Vikings. That's cool. Farrell Cooper, Malcolm Mitchell. Adam Gotsis, Broncos. Fonte Booker to 199. Sterling Shepard. That's weird. Non-numbered sepia looking thing. Giants. Connor Cook, Dak Prescott. Readers. Oh my God, it is so nice that they're not inserts this year. Or that they're not die cuts. The inserts are die cuts. Glad they got the memo. Don't do that. Tavon Young, little guy. Ravens. Ed Reed. Alshon to 249. Miles Jack. Andy Dalton, AJ Green, Jack Conklin, Titans, he's good. Mortz Boringer, Colby Listenby, Dwayne Washington. Lions. Jeremy Langford. Who are the other two? I didn't see it. Zeke. Oh, wow. Tyreek, as what? Special teams? To $199, Jerry Rice. Brandon Dottie. Jared Goff, Carson Wentz. Wendell Smallwood. Sheldon Rankin's variation. Big boy. Ozzie Newsome. Laquan Treadwell. Justin Simmons, Broncos. To 99, Connor Cook, Dak Prescott. That'll be at random. One, two, three, Raiders, four, five, six, Cowboys. It's a four. Going to the boys. Ezekiel Elliott. 250 points. That'll be random amongst everyone at the end of the break. Sterling Shepard, Tyler Boyd. Kenneth Dixon. Jacoby Brissett. Patriots. Cam Newton, Kelvin Benjamin, Panthers. Jerry Rice. To 99, Russell Wilson. Troy Maine Pope, Jets. Ashawn Robinson, Jerron Reed for the Lions. 249, Ben Roethlisberger, Steelers. Jameis Winston. Leonte Carew to 199. Dolphins. Rashard Higgins. Rookie of the Year contender for the Browns. Rod Woodson. Carson Wentz. Ronnie Stanley. Ravens. Eli Odell. Jerome Bettis. Darius Jackson. Cowboys. Jalen Ramsey. Eli Apple. Cody Kessler to 99. Blake Bortles. Higgins. Jared Goff for the Rams. Leo Inc. Vernon Hargreaves to 49, championship ticket. Nice. Warren Moon. Malcolm Mitchell. Robert Aguayo. Kicker Griff for the Bucks.
Got a little snack left.
All right, here we go. Good luck. Last little run. Ken O'Neill, Carl Joseph. Darren Lee. DeAndre Washington to 199. All right, that's it on this one. Random off these points. Person on top gets the points. Randomize it 3 times. Good luck.
Frankie V. getting the points.
All right, that's it for this one. I'll do a recap video, post that. Thank you, guys.